Good morning, good evening, and good night, whatever time of the day you are watching. I hope it is a good one. Today we have a Texas size special video for you today. And no, I don't always say that. And that's because we are at Minute Maid Park. That is right, guys. We are in Texas and we are going to go see the Astros game. Clarissa, are you excited to go see the Astros?
Super.
It is going to be a good game. I hope it's going to be the Astros against the San Diego Padres. I'm not a fan of either team, so I can't. Unlike Saints games, I don't like Pelicans games. I actually enjoy this game and just chill and hope for a good competitive contest.
Thank you.
out of all the other people at the majors.
Let's go.
100 level. Excuse me, guys. This is your view.
Some great dining options for the 400 level. I am not used to
home run pump. Astros have 2,034 home runs in their history. And we witnessed one today. How awesome.
Well guys, that was my virtual tour slash game day presentation of Minute Maid Park. We had a great time, did we not, Clarissa? Like I say guys, I love going to baseball games, and one of the best things about it is that I have no stress. I'm not rooting for anybody, so I can actually enjoy it without having heart palpitations or things like that. Man, I really wish that I could go to every baseball stadium because I just really, really enjoy it. And the Astros one was good. I wish the roof was open the whole game. It would have been, that feels more baseball to me, but we still had a good time. It was still a nice stadium. It probably isn't the greatest stadium I've been to. We've also been to Fenway and Wrigley. Those ones are a little more, you know, historic slash, I don't know, just has a baseball feel to it. The energy there was a little bit better, but I also know that COVID restrictions just were ending. So obviously things and people are getting a little back in flow. Yeah, but I love it, man. Hopefully one day, you know, we want to be able to say that we went to every NFL, NBA, MLB, and NHL. We haven't ever been to a hockey game. We really want to do that. So we can only do that though, guys, if you guys do things like leave a comment and let me know what is the best stadium that you've ever been to and which one that we have to go see. We really want to know. I already know the answer. It's a Superdome, but either way, I'd like to hear your opinion. And as always, guys, do not forget to hit that like
and subscribe.
And subscribe button. Or not, I'm just a human, but I'm not the law. See you guys next time.
Wow.
Yeah, it was one time. And as always, do not forget to hit that like,
subscribe,
and subscribe button. Or not, I'm just a human. I'm not doing that. Wow, I was really zooming in all of a sudden. Oh, because I'm hitting a button. I'm about to do that again. I was like, why is it zooming in?